merging right at the beginning, but I'm able to print subsequent ones. Here's my shaker dryer and my DTF printer, and this is the ET8550. Thank you, Javier Riviera, for your help. And it works good. I just need to come up with a fix for the smudging and the rolls, which I will do here shortly.